very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
you, bud.
Every kidnapping we stop means one less soul for Eden's Gate. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
I got great news to see you, bud.
We gotta get him! Can't leave him! Cover me! Run for it!
How is it that the fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the starving?
Thanks, Dick.
Give up.
Please do something.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
That ain't fun!
Ah!
our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Seriously before, they sure do now.
I'll go back.
Soon enough. That sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.